It can take a lot of courage and confidence to stand before an audience and deliver a speech. None of those traits were lacking this weekend as elementary and middle school students participated in the 25th year of the Fairbanks North Star Borough School District-wide speech contest. Students selected speeches based on one of four categories: extemporaneous, original oration, serious interpretation, and humorous. Guest judges voted in the semifinals and finals, where trophies were handed out for the best speech in each category. First place winner for original composition, Jake Tamillo, says the power of public speaking has given him confidence and helps him communicate better with others.
You shouldn't hold back. If you want to say something, just say it. And don't, like, if you want to say something, be nice about it and just do what you love. I didn't care if I want to lose because I still made it to district, and that'd be fine with me.